Flight 2530 from Dallas had pulled up to the gate at Burbank's Bob Hope Airport, and the passengers were deplaning when three of them got into an argument, then a shoving match. The plane's crew stepped in to pull them apart. Police arrested one person. A second passenger came away with some minor scrapes and cuts. There's no word on what started the brawl.